In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to make three of the most popular transitions, and I'll also provide the project file. But to get the project file, we must reach 100 likes, and then I will put the link in the description. Today's first transition is the Omino transition. In After Effects, keep your clip ready. First, create an adjustment layer. And add the Omino diffusion effect. Animate the effects arrow across from 1 to 1.25. Apply the same graph edits as I did. Now create another adjustment layer under the first one. And add the S shake effect. Animate the amplitude from 0 to around 0.500 to back to 0. Then create one more adjustment layer under it. And add the EDOS halftone effect. Set the dot's frequency to 85. Animate its opacity from 100 to 0. And adjust the graph like mine. Next, create a text layer according to your transition. Add the CC smear effect and adjust it like I did. After applying it once, add CC smear again and follow the same method. Animate the opacity from 0 to 100. And that is the final look. Second is noise circle transition. First, just like before, keep your clip ready in After Effects. Create a dark red color solid layer. Apply CC radial scale wipe effect on it. In the effect settings, turn on reverse transition. Animate the completion value from 0 to 100, just like I showed. Now add another CC radial scale wipe effect. Animate its completion value from 100 to 0, same as I showed earlier. Then create the same graph as I did. Apply turbulent displace on the solid layer. Amount equals 600, size equals 12, complexity equals 10. add fractal noise, set contrast equals 200, hold Alt, and click on evolution. You will see a code input. Change that value exactly as I typed. Add tint effect. Change map, white 2, dark red. Apply deep glow. Radius equals 550. Exposure equals 0.20. Add drop shadow. Opacity equals 100. Distance equals 3. Softness equals 300. Now the transition is created, but it looks a bit rough. To fix this, apply Blurmo Curves effect. Animate Z disk the same way I did. If any frame shows empty gaps, fix it by changing Wrap X and Wrap Y in Blurmo Curves from None to Reflect. And that completes the noise circle transition. This is a third transition named Lawa Jaws. First, add a solid layer. On top of it, apply the CC Jaws effect. Set height to 12 and width to 7. Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. Then animate completion from 100 to 0 and 0 to 100, just like I do. Set the graph the same way I set mine. We'll go through the wastelands, through the highways. Next, create an adjustment layer. And add the halftone effect. Set dot frequency to 180 and dots lighten to 0.050. Animate the opacity of that adjustment layer the same way I animate mine. On the solid layer, add the BCC vein marble effect and set the colors according to your preference. Then add turbulent displace and size from 0 to 50 and keep complexity at 10. Animate amount from 0 to 220. Set the graph the same way I do. Then add the Blurmo Curves effect and animate Z disk just like I do. And make the graph the same way. Copy all of this the same way onto both clips. Finally, add another adjustment layer. Apply the shake effect. Animate the amplitude and frequency the same way I animate mine and set the graph like mine. and this is the final result. Once this project reaches 100 likes, I will share the transition project file in the description. So make sure to like quickly and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching.